Hello and welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft. Today I'm in the Hammer Hills forest, and as you can see, it's a beautiful day. I set up my tarp in a different way than I used to. This, I think it's a plow or an A-frame shelter. Anyhow, it's a nice way to put it up. There's a lot of room in here, and if I wanted, I could sleep here tonight. Weather today, you can see it's very, very beautiful weather, and we got a lot of snow here in the last week, about 10 to 20 centimeters. But it's not so cold anymore, it's about the freezing point, minus one perhaps, and the sun is shining today. It's a beautiful day to be out in the woods. Yeah. Oh. And the most important thing, almost, my whiskey. And many of you subscribers are asking about my whiskey, and I can tell you this is a Ballantine whiskey. It's cheap whiskey in Denmark, and I only use cheap whiskey because expensive whiskey, it doesn't matter if you are putting expensive or cheap whiskey in. When you blended it with the coffee, it doesn't matter. Yeah. Oh, it's nice. And I also brought bit of cookies with chocolate on. I like that. See, I can see it. Well, I had a viewer or a subscriber that wrote to me, why are you bushcraft people always putting a tarp up when there's no need for it? And of course you're right, I could make this stop today without my tarp. And the reason why I'm setting up my tarp is because I will practice in setting up my tarp. And beside that, there's a little bit windy today. So this protects me from almost three sides. So it's efficient and it makes the stay a little bit more pleasant. Yeah,
and this is the view from where I'm sitting and drinking my coffee. Isn't it a beautiful day? It's vitamin for the soul.
I don't know if you can see this, but inside it's completely wet because it has touched the snow. On the outside it's dry. That's a ground cloth for P&W Bushcraft. A very nice gear. Well, this is all for now. I'm going down to the car to drive home. I hope you enjoyed the video. I have wanted to make this video for a long time. A video where I was in the forest and there was snow. And finally, today, I succeeded. But I hope the spring soon will come, because now I don't want snow anymore. I hope you have a nice weekend, and I hope to see you in the next one. Take care. Bye bye.